So you've added some tasks to your project. How do you categorize them? Which ones are high priority? And what's their status? Custom fields give you the answer. Think of custom fields as more dynamic spreadsheet headers that allow you to add, organize, and visualize details in projects with color coding and sorting. To use custom fields, start in any project. Click on the Customize menu or the plus sign next to the Assignee and Due Date columns. You can create your own custom field or search your company's custom field library. Some of the most common custom fields are for priority, cost, or progress. So, what should you use custom fields for? Well, anything you'd make a spreadsheet column for. Depending on your role or the project you're in, you can use them to prioritize project work, track time, or visually organize your project with sorting. You can even use formula custom fields to automatically calculate data from other custom fields in your project. For example, you could create a formula subtracting a task's actual time from its estimated time. This number will tell you if you're over or underestimating effort for upcoming work. Use your custom field data with other Asana features to save you time. Connect them to forms, use them to trigger rules, or add them to bundles to automate your workflows. Be sure to save important fields in your organization's library so they can be used across multiple projects and accessed in reporting. With so many ways to use custom fields, the only way to go wrong is by not trying them out.